the story is like this. Way back, I remember this is like 10 years ago. This is my first business idea. So my first business was to open up kiosk stores for people who want to. Who knows paratas? Chapati. Everyone knows paratas? Yeah. So paratas and beans, something so good. You should try it one day. Yeah, you should come. So way back, I was in senior two, that's secondary two. Those who come from Africa. I used to stay with my mom. My dad had traveled abroad. So when people travel abroad, everyone expects you at your home, you have to have a lot of money. They can't be sending you money. But that was not the case. Me and my mom were like, oh my God, what should we do to survive? My mom had to pay the electricity bill, we had to eat, had to do all these things. But one thing which I don't forget is the day when my mom sold the phone. In Uganda, phones were so expensive by then. You didn't even to buy what they call service fee. Not only the airtime, but service fee. But my mom saw the phone and she asked me one question. What do you want us to do with this money? One thing which I told her, Mom, I have an idea. My idea, which helped us to earn more income, was to invest the money. But I invested the money in those kiosks. I opened up two kiosks, chapati kiosks. That's what we call them. But my goal was to have volumes of them. So I opened one, I opened a second one, I opened another, and I opened another. But the goal is to earn income every day. That was my target. I wanted to earn income every day. So I opened up one kiosk. So one kiosk brings in every day $2. That's a lot of money in Africa. $2 is a lot of money. So the goal was for me to multiply those kiosks. So by multiplying those kiosks, I was able to earn more income to come out from my, like when Ken told you, you have a phone of $100. Where do you keep a phone of $100 when even you can't save $100 a month? Be with a phone of $20, $30. Metro PC sells all this phone. It just depends what you want to get. So by my mom sacrificing her phone, I started that business. So that business, I multiplied, I built the first one, the second, the third one. So I kept on multiplying. That money, I ended up having 13 kiosks. But in the 13 kiosks, if I collect $2 every day, how much money am I getting on each kiosk every month? $60. So $6, if I had 13 kiosks, just even 10 kiosks, if I have multiplied by 10, that's $600. In Africa, $600, few people earn that money. So it's you to sacrifice and make sure you make the right decision for a particular step of life.